Thank you. The state Senate confirmed William Aila today as chair of the Hawaiian Homes Commission and director of the Department of Hawaiian Homelands. The vote was 21-3. His term lasts through December 2022.